Testing, testing. Okay. Of course, as soon as I actually decide to go live, my voice mod decides to pitch a fit and not launch. So, anyways. Welcome back, my lovelies. Playing more Hollow Knight. And, if my voice sounds weird on this stream, I'm currently having to contend with, the fact that the software that I'm using to clean up my audio decided to, well, not launch. So, found a way around it, but yeah. Wouldn't be one of my streams without technical issues. Anyways, let's jump back in. So, where was I? Oh, right. Climbing the Watcher's Spire. And attempting to fight the Watcher Knights. That's right. Whoa, nope. Not what I intended to do. At all. I'm at least full on soul now, so I can just rest at the bench and then be at full health. And just yeet myself up here. Nope. Loosened up. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. And I'm an idiot. I forgot to put the stream up on screen. Well, you didn't miss anything. So, that's good. I'm a professional. I am by no means a professional. I'm someone with aspirations of professionalism. A little bit of a cheat code guide to, you know, what makes for a professional stream. And then I've watched a whole bunch of other people, and I know what they have, and I know how they do it, and, well, sake. It's fine, as long as I can fill up my soul completely, or at least most of the way. That's not what I wanted to do. Now I'm full up. Also appears that the added a noise suppression gate. And it seems like it's actually working. It's not filling up with air conditioning go brrr. Alright, let's give this another try. Come here. You know what? I'm just gonna wing it. Just gonna focus up. Give this a shot.
Skittles.
Come here, I wish to strike you with- Not like that. I didn't even know that was possible. Stop the elevator with your big fat skull. Come here. It was going well. I said last time I was gonna do this, and that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. Come here. Still crushed corpse. Only have to deal with five of them. Actually surprised how little I've stuffed it up so far. Because two masks worth of health right now, not that big a deal. Especially since it seems... Yeah. As long as I don't. As long as I don't kill her. Seems like I can. That wasn't what I wanted to do, but. I should really just stop talking. So I'm being real smooth rain right now. Thank you. turned into a leaky gas pipe for a second there. Fuck me. Do this one more time. I legit do not remember how I did this the first time. I might have to get the upgraded dash before I can even attempt this. Because the upgraded dash allows you to dash through enemies. Means I might have to face the Mantis Lords. I don't care about not taking damage right now. I'm just trying to get my shade back. I hate those guys. I hate them. I have a feeling I'm only supposed to face them when I have the upgraded dash. So I've yet to explore the farther part of the kingdom, but I feel as though... What is going on? Why am I so off today.
Son Gian.
A king's idol, eh? Alanus King was an elusive figure, defied by the citizens. With the king rarely seen, worship was offered through these idols. Deified by the citizens. The king rarely seen, worship was offered through these idols. There's an expert craft to them. Few alive could match this skill.
Velmi Ardred. Warra's son, Gian.
If you look closely, each of these idols is subtly different. There are fine engravings about them that take some time to decipher. I suspect each was tailored to the owner, a personalized symbol of the king's omnipotence.
Velmi Ardred.
Hold up. I do not have... I was looking to see if I had pale ore, because if I did, I could have upgraded my nail again. King's Station, eh? Well, hello. Gonna heal up. Kingdom's Edge. Right, the Colosseum of Fools is up here. under his journal. And a bench. So, I don't actually have any idea where Cornifer would be up here. Hi,
Garla Negosa, Dros.
So you'd pursue the deeper truth? This isn't one the weak could bear. Prove yourself ready to face it. I'll not hold back. My needle is lethal and I feel no sadness in a weakling's demise. Show me you can accept this kingdom's past and claim responsibility for its future. I thought her fight was on the other side of the map. Yeah, so I'm going to attempt to head back to Dirtmouth and A little bit of extra health never hurt anybody. Any other purpose to this other than... There we go. Pretty sure spamming attack like an idiot was probably well, just tanking the damage was probably not the best way to go about that, but got the job done, so who cares. Oh.
another warrior finds their way to a fair coliseum. Ours is the final destination for all seeking trials of intense and deadly combat. All one has to do is place their mark upon their trial board of choice, and lo, the arena's gate will open. There's a small fee attached to each trial, but I'm sure as skilled a combatant as yourself will have accrued a wealth of geo. Now, before you draw your nail and rush eagerly into battle, I'll offer one quick word of advice. There's a warrior's pit just below here, where those like yourself await their own trials. I'd strongly advise using it to rest up before placing your mark. Oh, and have no doubt, I'm a fearsome warrior myself. Don't go judging me by my size or my current, constraint. The Colosseum beckons us both. I'll be back in battle soon. Make a contribution and you can enter the trial of the warrior. Sure. Very well then, new trials open to you. I hope your performance is spectacular. Well, I am going to make use of your warrior's hit. Oh, right, that's where the shade appears. This guy's like, oh, I didn't know you were in here, or you could get in here. Many sleepy gladiators, I'm just going to let them rest. Bunch of areas that I don't have the ability to go to yet, or don't feel confident enough in my abilities. It's the graveyard. This is the tramway. Cursed are those who turn against the king. To protect the vessel, the dreamers lay sleeping. Munamun, the teacher, in her archives surrounded by fog and mist. Lurian, the watcher, in his spire, looking over the city. Hera, the beast, in her den amidst the deep darkness beyond the kingdom. Through their devotion, Hallow Nest lasts eternal. Dreamer locations added to map. Go no further, little shadow. What compels its climb out of the darkness? What compels its return to this sacred kingdom?
call from beyond the seals, by the vessel, or by that captive light. Would the seals break, they cannot be undone. But the vessel weakens. That plague springs anew. They must be undone. Yet still our seals remain. Our duty holds. It must be cast away. Our duty holds. It shall be done. Fade away, little shadow. Fade away and let us sleep in peace.
What's down here? Nothing. Okay. Dreamscape was always really trippy.
What a terrible fate they visited upon you, to cast you away into this space between body and soul. Will you accept their judgment and fade slowly away? Or will you take the weapon before you and cut your way out of this sad, forgotten dream?
I have the power!
Cut through the veil between dreams and waking. You've returned. Welcome back to the waking world. Those figures, those dreamers, they reached out with what power they still have and dragged you into that hidden place. But that talisman you now wield, the dream nail, it can cut through the veil that separates the waking world from our dreams. Even the dreamers themselves cannot hide from such a weapon. Though I must admit, that sacred blade has dulled over time. Together, perhaps, we can restore its power. You only have to bring me essence. Essence, the precious fragments of light that dreams are made of. Collect it wherever you find it, and bring it to me. Once we have enough, we can work wonders together. Go out into the world, wielder. Hunt down the essence that lingers there. Collect 100 essence and return to me. I will teach you more. Actually... What are you doing, poking about in a dusty old mind like mine? Nothing of worth is hidden inside, believe me. But keep probing the world around you with your dream nail. Hidden things will reveal themselves.
Thank you.
fuck did I find? So dark. Soul Eater. What does that do? Greatly increases the amount of soul gained when striking an enemy with tail. Okay.
What the fuck?
Oh wow, the whole thing's a snail shell. I didn't notice that. Yeah. Ow. Ul, Yemenu, nails and claws, why must it be so?
Nama la Mehon.
Ah, Mehon, this world, this cruel, sinful world. Why does she wake? Why does she persist? Ah, Ymir, could not know of tragedy as complete as she is. True lovers stripped apart. Two worlds that could not meet. And now, murdered lover, dead so long in time, dead so far away, buried one now, I, amongst its hateful kin that did deny our union, that did reject Shay's outsideness. She doesn't suppose? Nalo, Nalo. Could she ask? Could she burden? The mayor would stew. Couldst you deliver gift to her grave? Gift is maybe small, but the trek is long. She rests among her kind near our queen's lush refuge. Would such a thing be done? She asked perhaps impossible things, mad things. For Lemire to take up such a quest would be a kindness she is near forgotten.
This is the flower. And I will do this when I have the map.
Nama la Mehon.
You turn away? She should have expected such. This world is not one of favors, only of heartache. I will be back, don't you worry. I will deliver the flower. Just, the task you ask of me requires that I not get hit. First time I've actually managed to dream nail one of those. Ow. Dang, those things hurt. Nest seal, all right. Oh, well, that's good to know. Oh, nailing NPCs and
stop there. Those who try to leave this kingdom are cursed. Better to rest here until time itself sleeps. Hope and freedom. I thought that strength alone could grant me these things. In my dreams, I would cut that plague with my nails, and then I turned my weapons upon the king. When I awoke in this sacred place, I began to understand. Those who hope are already doomed. Do you still hope, Wanderer? Will you flee, or will you raise your weapon and doom us both?
Not right now.
Many stag stations have been opened. Again, I can travel the breadth of the kingdom. So many grand thoroughfares and old sideways I'd forgotten. Somewhere amongst the lines lies the stag nest, the place where I was born and raised. I'd thought its location lost to my failing mind, but now I can almost remember the path. If you keep opening stag stations and beckoning me through them, perhaps I'll again find that nest. I would like that very much. I tire so easily now. My old legs seem to ache more and more. Still, I'm lucky to grow old at all. So many others haven't.
How many maps have I missed, Cornifer?
Bapanada.
Yes.
Conifer has been telling me about these strange whispering roots he's been seeing. I made some pins so you can record their locations yourself. Conifer told me he's found some interesting looking graves and shrines in the depths. You can use these pins to mark down any interesting graves on your map. Go and pay your respects.
And by that, cut through reality and challenge their dreams. Challenge their souls to Mortal Kombat!
Patamas, Geo!
As it turns out, I do actually have one more of these shards left. Very last one! I feel bad charging you so much for the previous shards, especially because it means I have to charge you even more for this one.
Patamas, Geo! Patamas, Geo!
Vessel fragment.
Patamas, Geo!
Can I...
Can almost afford both of them.
Oop. Hey, Sly.
Wherever you are, whatever it is you do now, I hope you three are looking after yourselves.
Some secrets in that head of yours?
Descend into that ruin. Why? Things are so much simpler up here.
I'm glad I put down my weapon. This quiet life with Corny makes me a lot happier. It'd be nice to stretch my legs again, though. Sometime soon.
Oh, right. Wait a minute. I can go to the Grubfather. That was not the most graceful. Grub song. Thank you. Ow. Yeah, forgot about that. Thank you.
Patamas Jill.
And now, drop back down. I'm going to yeet myself off. This way. Back.
You thought venge flies were bad before.
Forget everything you know about venge flies, because now we've supercharged them with
radiance.
Where's this again? Oh, right. The other path to Crystal Peak. Gain soul when taking damage.
Thank you.
to go the long way around to get to the charm vendor. What's in your head? Dear, dear, I really must hold it together. Mr. Peter Call, this creature is just divine. Whoa! Sorry, I don't appreciate such an explosive disposition. From here. Right. Gah. Boom. There we go. Place calls to me. Somewhere beyond this lake, perhaps? Gah. What a calm place. It's action I want. Vicious and deadly battle. This serenity is a bore. Well, I'm gonna go for a swim. Okay. This for a rancid egg. ever tell when there's something legitimately, like, out of view? Like, just out of reach? And when there's legitimately something that... is just a map asset. Hello. Dream Shield. Oh my goodness, yes. And update the map. All right. I think I'm gonna attempt to fight this warrior dream, and then I'm probably gonna have to call it, because it's getting close to my wrap-up time.
Thank you.
can see now, those who turn against the king are doomed as soon as they raise their weapon. Do not call me a traitor. Simply call me a fool. I know you will not flee. Wherever you go, I will be watching. Yeet!
Seer, I got that 100 essence for ya. Ah, wielder, you've returned. Let me have a look at the dream nail. Already you've collected 100 essence. Quick work. Things come naturally to you, don't they? No wonder the dreamers tried to bury you in that old dream. Perhaps you frightened them? Or perhaps, being prisoners themselves, they desired your company. In any case, you still have a long way to go. Take this old trinket as encouragement from me, and return when you've collected 200 essence. Thank you, Moth. Dead remembered. Penitent Moth. Dreams revered. Yeah, the Moth tribe created the Radiance, which is the plague. Big ol' bowl of fuck that. Idiot.
There's a hole in the roof. That hurt. Fuck you. Busy picking up something. Now I need a bench. Hello. Let me in. Songstress Marissa, a voice to ease all burdens and still all troubled minds.
Plenty to explore. Pleasure House. At least there's a bench and a hot spring. All right. Well, there's a ton to explore down there. And, I'm going to have to save that for next time. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to stay safe. Wash your hands, wear the mask.
My gosh, why am I yawning so much?
And overall, just be good people. See you on... what is it?
Time has lost all meaning for me.
It's Monday, so Wednesday. See you again on Wednesday for more Hollow Knight and exploring more of the... just stumbling around and hoping that I can do things right. Anyways, see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.